What is up guys, once again welcome to Finding Fishes, welcome to another interesting video about the world famous American cichlids. Today, we are gonna see some of the most popular species of the South American cichlids. South American cichlids can be found, across the continent, in slow moving streams, although the Amazon River is where most species call home. Here they share their territories with some other well-known aquarium fish species like Corydoras catfish, plecos and tetras. Some species of South American cichlids have a wide natural range and can even be found further up in Central America. So let's get started, are you ready? Up on the list. The Uaru cichlid is a typical Amazon River fish found in the Amazon Solimões River drainage, as well as the Negro River basin. The Uaru is a popular food fish among natives, making it less often imported. A beautiful fish in my opinion with some of the best personalities of all the cichlids. They can grow up to 10 inches. They are also called as poor man's discus. Next up. The Sevrum cichlid is popular with both beginner and advanced fish keepers. They can potentially grow to be up to 10 inches and are revered because of their resemblance to the much larger discus cichlid. They are naturally green and red, with vertical banding along their sides, but are available in a variety of colors, which makes them appealing to the masses. These fish require a lot of space to thrive, so you'll be looking at having at least 75 gallons for one or two individuals. Next on list is. Angelfish are native to a large area of tropical South America, including much of the Amazon River system. In their natural habitat, they are found almost exclusively in quiet, slow-moving water. Possibly the most recognized freshwater fish in the aquarium hobby. Admired for their graceful swimming behavior, angelfish make stunning additions to large community aquariums. Angelfish tend to be less aggressive as compared to most other cichlids. Most angels will make peaceful community inhabitants, unless they pair off and begin to breed. Next up. The cockatoo cichlid is another dwarf South American cichlid species that is around 2 to 3 inches and can be kept in smaller setups of 20 gallons and up. They are known for their fiery orange fins, which really brighten during courtship periods. Their small size, bright colors and easy care really make cockatoo cichlids a very attractive choice for beginners, so if you've never kept cichlids before, this might be the species you want to go for. Next on list is. The blue acara is a popular beginner cichlid because of its stunning colorations. It's available in a popular electric blue variation, which is bright blue, with a captivating iridescent gradient. The blue acara is not among the smaller species on this list. It grows to be about 6.5 to 7 inches in length. They can be kept with peaceful community fish, although avoid stocking nano fish. Anything small, like tetras, will fit into the acara's mouth and inevitably end up there sooner or later. Next up. The ram cichlid is a beautiful addition to any freshwater aquarium. Rams have spiked dorsal fins, with long decorated pectoral fins set low on their sides. Despite their ferocious appearance, rams are very peaceful fish. American cichlids are generally aggressive toward other species, but rams often have an endearing personality and can be housed with other placid species in the aquarium. Interestingly, most species of ram cichlid pair with their mate for life. This is an unusual characteristic in aquarium fish and may support the basis for a higher level of intelligence within the species. That's it for today guys, hope you really enjoyed the video, keep supporting us and stay tuned for more such interesting videos. Finding Fishes, remember the name.